That pickup?
That's what we're missing.
Yeah, yeah. Well, here we are once again at the Wilkins shop.
The bass hang.
And the bass hang. The Van Nuys wrecking crew is back together again. And we got Joe Iaquinto here playing his roasted, road tested WRTP.
This bass is it's super light. It's 7 pounds.
It's 7.4.
7.4 pounds.
Yep.
It resonates like a mofo. These are flat mount strings. It's fantastic. I mean, you know, all of the stuff I've ever played by this guy, I can never put down, but this bass feels like a pre-CBSP bass. Oh yeah, and these are brand new. We just popped these in, and they are by...
These pickups are from Howard Ulyate.
I'm impressed. I mean, I never heard of them before I walked in here today.
I gotta tell you, Howard makes incredible pickups. This is the third set of pickups that he's made for me, and all three sets are just amazing.
Probably one of the hardest things to duplicate, I think, is a good V-bass pickup. You know, as simple as they are, it's like they're complex in their simplicity, and this guy nailed it.
Actually my personal bass, and Joe played it, and he said, I must have it.
I did. Yeah. I was going to actually move and not give him my address, and I just had to have it. But, I mean, I don't know, I can't say enough good things about it.
Endorsing artist, and what is this, the third, fourth bass I built for you?
One, two, three, fifth
bass, yeah. I built for
fifth.
You.
Yeah. Yep.